For 50 years, there's been only one off-the-shelf thermoelectric. And for the first time, Alphabet has brought to the market an inexpensive thermoelectric that's efficient for waste heat recovery. The potential of our PowerBlox technology is virtually unlimited.
Alphabet's real breakthrough has been in bringing down the cost of thermoelectric systems,
which finally enables solid-state, reliable waste heat recovery products in a broad range of industries.
Our technology is applicable across a wide range of industries, including mining, oil and gas, defense, and automotive.
We have the first high-temperature, low-cost thermoelectric material for humans. One side of it hot, the other side cold, and it generates power in solid state.
I founded Alphabet after recognizing that most people who have waste heat don't want to be in the business of operating a power plant.
Some of us come from the power industry, some of us come from the oil and gas industry, some of us come from, you know, research lab.
I think it's amazing that we've been able to bring people together from these various industries with one common goal in mind, which is to turn waste heat into electricity.
We're the only thermoelectrics company that is going from core technology all the way to an end user solution.
Alphabet Energy makes waste heat valuable.